Well, in other news tonight, Ukraine has reclaimed territory from Russia as part of a lightning advance. Soldiers wave blue and yellow Ukrainian flags over newly liberated towns. The Ukrainian military said its troops had freed more than 20 settlements in 24 hours. It is not clear if the Ukrainian blitz could signal a turning point in the war. Russian President Vladimir Putin insists Russia will achieve its military goals in Ukraine.